The retailer bites the dust. All 650 Dress Barn stores across the nation will eventually go out of business, according to its parent company, Ascena Retail Group. But the time frame isn't clear, and Ascena says the stores remain open for now. Dress Barn has been in business since 1962, but the clothing chain has been in the red for a while. Experts say they are not surprised the company is going under. According to its website, South Dakota is home to two stores, one in Sioux Falls and one in Rapid City.